downtown Bentonville. 4229's John Paul in Bentonville and found out what those plans are.
Loud booms in the distance interrupt the peace and quiet you normally see on the Bentonville Square. Just yards away along the brick sidewalks, it's easy to see big changes are on the way.
Construction is a part of the progress that we're making.
City leaders approved sweeping changes to the face of Midtown Center and areas surrounding the square.
We've seen great growth and prosperity, and now we have the need to expand that and to go south of the square into two new areas.
One of the two new areas will be called the Arts District. You see that here on the screen, shaded on the map. The Arts District just south of Bentonville Square will include several blocks along South Main Street and Southwest 8th Street, all the way down to Southwest 8th Street. The other shaded area will be known as the Market District, also south of Bentonville Square. It will encompass blocks between Southeast D Street from Southeast 5th to the north and Southeast 8th to the south.
And the idea is that those areas will become centers of activity very similar to what we have on the downtown square. In the Art District, the idea is it will be a place that artists will live and work and sell their products. The Market District will be a center for food production and distribution.
Construction is expected to begin next month in the Arts and Markets District. A refurbished building will be home to businesses and restaurants in the next few months. Nearby, crews will break ground on a project known right now as Thrive. I'm John Paul reporting. 4029 News.
Okay, John, the first new businesses in the Art District will be home to offices.